to see that you sell.
Cover me with your love, cover me with your love. I feel to love again, I feel to love again. Cover me.
Hey, home Skillets, reporting live from Pusajmid. We're literally going to the fair. Bro, people just keep staring at me. That one tontine back there. Anyways, me, my sister, cousins are headed to the fair to go and get into some fun. It is my last day here, so I figured that I would just basically just vlog the experience and it would be fun. I'm here with my favorite girl, NG. I'm here, you're gonna find the latest fashions. Definitely, you can also find some croissants if you're looking for the French fries. We got that too.
We are so excited to welcome Tori Vega and the kids from Hollywood Arts!
I feel delirious. Okay, let's get out of here. Heading for the sky. And we'll get lost in it, cause all I want. Like MJ RIP, but I will give the best of me.
Yes, everything, yes.
On the count of three, say beignet. 1, 2, 3, beignet.
C'est bon.
Italo.
Italo, le goût de la mer en Italie.
This message is dedicated especially to Namani. Namani, I have found our future right here. So, update, we're probably not going to eat here. I think we're going to wait for our train and then just get food closer to home because I'm somebody who's on, like, what's the word? Sanity? To be clean? No, it needs to be sanitary. Sorry, it's sanitary. I think some of these places where it is, some of the prices are ridiculous and against the city fair, so what do you expect? So. Yeah, we ain't getting food at the fair, but it was cute though. Why is it that everyone stares at us in this country? Why?
I knew I should have stayed home.
He's talking about Beyonce, and he's looking at my purse.
We will!
Just give them money and we'll come.
Y'all, why do people here stare so much? So we're back at Bruxelles. So we decided to get quick. A nice little Canadian man decided to pay for our meal. God bless him. In all honesty, us North Americans just know. Literally, the North Americans know how to pay things forward. So he did it. Un Belge n'aurait pas pu faire ça. Belgians are stingy, Europeans are stingy, they would have never paid for our meal. But honestly, shout out to him. If you ever come across this video, shout out to you. God bless you.
C'était pour les enfants. Tu veux pas écouter?
305.
There's like ones down there?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do it.
My
gang, gang, gang.
C'est vraiment un pays de racistes, un pays des escrocs.
Like, I'm honestly done with this country. So let me explain you what happened. I'm literally on the train about to fill out the key card with my sisters after I bought something from the week, and instantly the conductors came. Apparently they say that our ticket's invalid now because we're filling it out. Normally with these plane situations, there's only one controller. Why would two controllers now come when they see a group of black kids? Honestly, I'm going to end this vlog here because I'm not going to keep running my mouth. I need to go and calm down and explain the situation to my aunt. And it is what it is. All right, so see you later, home skillets.